Hi guys, the maintenance just finished and the new guardian is out. It's the angel guardian post states. It's like a better version of Orochi. You see, it's like 50%, 50%, 1%, and then 6%, 6%, 15, 15. Then you look at the other ones, 40%, 40%, 40%. You see, it's 10% better on the array. And gets 2% more increased damage to classes and damage reduction. Gets 15 break and tenacity, penetration, heavy cohesion, indomitability. Gets 10. So it's 5 more and another percentage. So it's gonna be 4% and 4% break and 4% tenacity on maximum level. So yeah, this guardian is really strong. Even the active effects are really strong in PvE, because it increases boss damage every time it attacks. You see, it summons a staff in the target area 8 seconds, dealing 8 times damage enemies. This will be 1% guaranteed every time Master enters battle, last 10 seconds. So the active effect, it's like better that it's like literally an upgraded version of Battle Angel. So if you want a two-in-one Orochi and Battle Angel put together, you will get this new guardian because it gives execute damage and crit damage on the stats, the same stat line as Orochi. So literally outdated two guardians. So should you roll it? You probably should. Let's see, I didn't barely woke up. So only gonna do dirty spins for now. Okay, didn't get anything. The rest reward is still the same. This is the outfit. It's like a summer outfit. It's the first time that came. And then the hair. And the pearls still the same too. Well, that's all the pearls you can get. Mech pieces. And then purple mech. Everything else is still pretty much the same besides the new guardian. It's probably high party, but they probably might do a event soon. It seems like half anniversary soon, but I'm not sure. And this is kind of weird. You just have two guns. If you're a pyro, you just have two guns like this. Not a huge fan of the gun. Well, so I will probably get this guardian the next time it rolls around. Not this time, just the next time, because I prefer to get it in two than in one, because I always calculate for 6,000 spins. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Have a nice day.